You have been assigned a project this week that requires you to make two documents using Word templates. One of these must be a memo. The second one can be your choice. I thought I'd show you an example of working with Word templates by making a business card. A template is a pre-designed document. The style and layout are already created for you. Your job is simply to provide meaningful content. When you click the New command in Word, an assortment of templates is displayed for you on the screen. You can scroll through them, looking for something appropriate for your task, or you can filter the display to narrow down your search. I'd like to filter this display, so up here in the search box, I'll type business cards. Then I'll tap the Enter key on my keyboard. Wait a minute. There we go. Here are Word's suggested business card templates. I can scroll through them and see there's really quite a variety here. Looking them over, I like the initial look of this one, so I'll click on it. Word enlarges the view so that I can get a better idea of the layout and style. I think this will be a good choice, so I'll click the Create button over here. Word now opens an editing screen for me to work with this template. This is what a page of cards would look like, assuming that I have appropriate paper, cardstock actually, for printing. After printing, I'd cut up the paper to make the individual cards. The layout and colors are all done. I just need to provide the content. Templates rely on placeholders to indicate where the user must type their desired text. Here's a placeholder, here's a placeholder, here's a placeholder, here's a placeholder. This is not a placeholder. This is text that would be permanent, but this is somewhere that you would type your information. The placeholders can look like gray squares, as in this template. Sometimes they look more like boxes, very similar to the placeholders you learned about when you created citations in a research paper last week. But in each case, regardless of what the placeholder looks like, your job is to click on each one, delete the indicated text, and replace it with information that you want. So I'm going to do that. I'll click on this first placeholder on the first business card, and I'll type my name. Then I'll click on the second placeholder. Look what happened. As soon as I went from the first placeholder to the second one, all the business cards changed the name to reflect what I typed over here. Company name. Okay, I'm going to pretend that I have a company that's a cleaning service. So I will type the name of my company. Oops. And then I'll click on position title because I am the CEO, Chief Executive Officer. I'll click down here for the telephone number, and I'll type 505-123-4321. And I'll click on my mobile number, 505-999-9876. I'll click for my email address, and I'll type, my email address is cleanmeup@yahoo.com. And the website would be www.cleanmeup.com. Look at that. I typed in each placeholder, the information that I wanted into each placeholder, and each time I moved from one placeholder to the next, all the other business cards filled themselves out with the information that I put in the first one. Let me zoom out a little bit so you can see. That's one printed page of business cards. I used a template to provide me with the layout and the style and the color. And at this point, all I would have to do in real life, if I was really doing this in real life, all I would have to do is print it. For your homework assignment, all you would have to do at this point is save it and upload it to Canvas. So what I would do here is I would click File, I would click Save, I would say I want to browse to put it in an appropriate spot. I'll just put it right into my Documents folder, but I don't want to just call it Betsy Walker. It picked up my name from the placeholder. Instead, I'll call it Betsy Business Cards, and I'll click Save. Now there's the title of my document up here in the title bar, and when I close this, I would be ready to submit this as my project assignment.